Linsman against Peter McNabb. McNabb, Secord, O'Reilly with Mildry and McCrimmon. Linsman is centering Dennis Bergegaard on the right, Bill Barber on the left. And we're underway. Secord plays it in, takes a hit from Bosnia. O'Reilly moving in on Jimmy Watson. Watson, check, trying to move it out. McCrimmon trying to keep it in. It's knocked away and goes to Milbury. Now McCrimmon starting the play to O'Reilly. Wearing the C for the injured Wayne Cashman. And the puck cleared up. Watson to Barber, to Bergegaard. The shot blocked by Milbury. Bergegaard on the rebound. Fires off the side of the net. Secord. McCrimmon. And O'Reilly trying to move out, and Watson pins him, and the faceoff called in the Boston zone. Brett Creighton making a note of the lines, and Jimmy Watson had moved way in then. Significant.
Well, their defense is going to move in all afternoon, Fred. That's one of their big weapons, a goaltender. I mean, the defensemen are apt to get good shots on goal from in close.
McLeish flips it in, Gilbert ties it up, and a faceoff call. Bruins Philadelphia Flyers December 4th wound up 2-2. Again, it's Rattel against McLeish. This one to Redmond. He's on with fourth. Rattel, Middleton, and Lensing. Heavy forechecking pressure by Philadelphia. And Bork from center line clears it in. Barnes against Middleton. Up on the left to Al Hill. Kept in by Redmond. Lost. McLeish breaks it out. Lensing covering the trailer. McLeish shot blocked. Rebound. McLeish hits a three and hit the side of the net with a backhander. Holmgren keeps it in. It's deflected into the corner. McLeish making smart alert plays on that breakout. Holmgren checks Bork. Has it. Wheels out in front is broken up by Redmond. Holmgren into McLeish. Into Al Hill. Heavy pressure by Philadelphia. Holmgren again. Pass blocked by Bork. And the Bruins can't clear it out. Redmond knocked down by Barnes. Stolen by Winston. Away to Middleton. Middleton hauled on. And Hill is going out. Looks like Al Hill hooking Middleton. It will be a power play Boston with the score of Boston nothing, Philadelphia nothing.
A couple of nervous moments for the Bruins in their own end, but the Flyers not able to get that good shot on goal. Here's Hill upending Middleton coming down the right side as it looked like he might slip in between there and get the good shot on goal. It came at 1:42, the power play for the Bruins.
Clark wins the faceoff, but it's stolen by Foster. Foster, left point, Milbury, is on with McCrimmon. Foster again, to Milbury. He lost it. Now McCrimmon. Right wing, checked by Clark, gets it to Milbury, to O'Reilly, or McNabb, to the trailer, Foster, can't get the shot away, in the middle of the defense, Foster behind the net, loses to Daly, he loses to McNabb, the drop pass deflected out to center ice by Bridgman, Milbury coming right back, broken up, O'Reilly steals it back from Daly, Milbury clears in. O'Reilly hustles in. Mayer out, trying to clear it. Right point, kept in. McCrimmon. Left point, Milbury. Into Foster. Foster behind the net. McNabb, played Daly. And Daly pins it for a faceoff. 108 left on the Boston power play.
Excellent chance for Dwight Foster, but that killer instinct was not there. All he had to do was really give it a little burst. And he would have broken right in behind the Philadelphia Flyers defense with that good shot on goal. As it was, he never got the shot away. As the Bruins are on the power play, and you see their stats, which are excellent. 26.3 is their percentage.
McLeish and Barber, penalty killers, now Rattel, Jonathan Middleton. And the puck off the faceoff, right into the penalty box, where Al Hill is sitting.
Those good goal scorers, when they get that light, to see a good scoring opportunity, that's when they become very tough. And it looked like Foster may have let up just a little bit.
The draw to Philadelphia, and McLeish has it. In the center ice. And killing off value time. Passes to Barber. And the Flyers now check Philadelphia steals to Jonathan. Jam, Bear saves! The only chance for Boston, the steal by Middleton, the setup by Jonathan in front, and Mayer jammed it. 38 seconds left on the power play. Bruins trying to come out. Great forechecking by Philadelphia. It has
feature. Bosnia cleared it back in. Barber was offside. But over the early minutes, it's the forechecking of Philadelphia.
Well, good forechecking here by Rip Middleton as he waits for Jonathan. A little tight. Could have flipped that out just a little bit sooner. Would have given Jonathan a couple of more options. If Tejia get to the goaltender, the fewer your options to make. And looked like Jonathan was in a little tight.
Philadelphia has scored 8 shorthanded goals this year. 2 by McLeish, 2 by Leach, who's not playing, 2 by Barbara. 20 seconds left. Lalonde trying to move in. But Mir to Bosniak, to the defenseman, to McLeish. Can't move it out yet. And now it's kept in Redmond along the line. In for Rattel. Rattel for Bork. Shot goes by. Rebound McLeish, not out. Kept in Redmond. Penalty up. Shot hot. A deflection by Mir. And Watson with it. Hill is out. Full strength Philadelphia. Up cleared. Icing on the play. Ken Lensman over from World Hockey. Very fleet. But Bob Miller out against him. Gets the draw to Sanga. Shot. Save. Another save as Jonathan banged it in. Bruins with 2 men off the faceoff. Sanga rolls it near the net and Mir ties it up. Best offense of the afternoon, the Bruins. Miller. Jonathan and
Sargent. Well, we talked just a moment ago about the drive behind a shot, and this is a good shot by Sargent. Mir did not see it until the last moment, then he had to contend with the rebound on Jonathan and made 2 good stops.
Barnes clears it out. Stopped by Smith. Up for Miller. And the play called offside. 15:48 left, first period, no score.
Well, injuries play a big part in any sport. And the consistency of winning is sometimes directly related to the key men that are on the injured list. Both teams this afternoon have players not playing. Clark, Cashman, and Marcotte for the Bruins, all knee problems. DuPont and Leach, both out with knee problems as well.
Doak and Smith on defense. Up to Miller, he lost it. Lindsay, checked by Miller. This is Noah Murray. Ben Wilson. Dennis Bourbon. Long pass. Sargent blocked it. Then back in. Dope. Replacement after him. Let it get away from 2 forecheckers. And it's kept in by Wilson at the line. Rick Smith. Sargent. Lost it to Brian Kopp. Kopp into Lensman. Miller after him. He centered it. Cleared away. Kilbear into Miller. He breaks it up. Can't set up Sargent on the shot clock. Jonathan knocked down, and Doak with it. No score, 5 minutes played. Up to Sangen, checked by Bobby Clark. And out of Brian Pop, a rookie. Drives wide, long rebound. Rolls to the Philadelphia zone. Bumps change up, Bob Daly starts it back. Out of Clark, O'Grady knocked down. In and Secord a heavy hit. Around the boards, the Bruins clear it out. 2 solid hits. Secord hit Daly. Back for it now. Bade to Kelly. Pass up stop. Nobury to Secord. Fed in. Blocked by Bade and cleared out. And the play called offside.
Well, we understand Fred is a very fine young hockey player in the Newburyport Youth Hockey League, but Mike Diggio, who was supposed to be at the game this afternoon along with the rest of his teammates as a Christmas gift, he got hurt this afternoon, or this morning rather, in a youth hockey game, and he has been unable to attend, and we know he's watching, and we want to wish him the very best.
Daly to Clark. Clark broke up with the line. Daly broken up by O'Reilly and the play ruled offside. As Bobby Clark is centering now, Bob Kelly. And on the right for Philadelphia, number 12, John Paddock. Clark used sparingly, but the minute or a minute and a half he's out there, he's the fiery and spirited Bobby Clark. Puck fit in. The finish. Secord. Trying to get away from Clark. Loses. Clark fires and scores. Secord gave up the puck. Clark stole it and beat Kilbear, and Philadelphia leads 1-0.
Well, the kind of mistakes we talked about that you can't afford to make against the Philadelphia Flyers, they are ever dangerous when on offense. And Secord had the puck stolen away from him by Bobby Clark, and he fired it short side by Gilbert, and the Flyers get the first goal of the hockey game unassisted. Clark scoring it at 5:58.
His 900th National Hockey League point. Heavy hit on Paul Holmgren after he made that pass up. And Bork trying to come out now. Gets it to Renssen. To Middleton. Middleton. To Foster. Over the line. Still going. Pass intercepted by Holmgren, who covered Renssen. And Philadelphia breaks it out. Stopped at the Boston line by Bork. Watson. Now clears it in. Philadelphia leads 1-0. Unassisted Bobby Clark. A steal and a score. Watson clears it. Locked. Middleton trying to come back. Middleton into the corner. Wozniak and Renssen. Centered by Renssen. Knocked away by Watson. Holmgren can't clear. Bork. Shot blocked. And out comes Holmgren. Checked by Bork. Bork back to Redmond. And the puck played up to center ice. Renssen in. And Philadelphia controls. They're both tied up. They're both going out. As Bridgman battling Bork. Bork pounds into Bridgman and knocked him down. Hey, Bork. Then wound up on the bottom and Bridgman pounding the rookie. The early start was Bork. He pounded after Bridgman. And then Bridgman landed on top of him. Bork gets on top as the linesmen have moved in there. And Jerry Cheevers yelling advice to the rookie Bork as Holmgren and Wensink are pinned by mutual bear hugs over there and Clarity.
Well, pretty tough for the linesmen to break this up when they're over by the boards. They've got a lot of leverage there and he can't get at them to split them apart. Holmgren and Wensink still going at it. Ray Bork and Bridgman. I'll tell you, did Bork ever cork him? As the action has heated up.
They were the finesse team, but of course Holmgren has been one of the heavy hitters for Philadelphia. And Bridgman took a solid poke from Bork right at the start. They had a real goal, Ray Bork and Mel Bridgman, and now they're all separated.
Holmgren, five fighting, five match. Bridgman, five of fighting.
Well, two players are through for the afternoon. Wensink and Holmgren, five fighting and a five-minute match penalty, if I hear the announcement correctly. Wensink, on the other hand, gets an additional two-minute penalty for roughing, so the Bruins will be shorthanded initially. Bridgman and Bork receive five-minute penalties for fighting. 7:18 the time. Now, the fives cancel out. So that Wensink's two fives, one was a five match penalty and the one was five for fighting. Those cancel out with Holmgren's two fives. They are through for the afternoon. Wensink received a 2 minute additional penalty for roughing. That will have to be served by a Bruin. And it will put the Bruins shorthanded, five against four. As Bridgman and Bork receive 5 minute penalties each for fighting.
And right now, Philadelphia with a power play. And Tom Sagan is serving the two-minute penalty. Boston penalty killers Miller and Lalonde with Doak and Smith. And the Flyers with their streak on the line so far have looked very sharp. But Boston's had their chances on Bill Mayer. Lindsmith with Prop and Burbegard on the power play. Obstruct D'Amico, hope free.
And Malone checking. Lindstrom. Clock trying to get it started. Miller. Disturbs him. McLeish playing the point. Miller steals in. Shot by Bob Miller. Great play. Stole it from McLeish. Back comes Lindstrom. And they cut in. Spun around. Down by Rick Smith. Berbegaard keeps it in. Rick Smith has lost his stick. Daly into Lindstrom. Very quick. Over to McLeish. Shot. Hey! Gilbert! No credit come out. Checked by Lindstrom and McLeish. Off the puck to Lindstrom. Into Berbegaard. Lindstrom again. Berbegaard. Loses. And Miller breaks it out. Rick Lalonde. What a stop Gilbert made on McLeish. 1 minute left on the Philadelphia power play. They lead 1-0. Henley coming up. And Mira heads out. It's on Boston. Is Clark with it. Philadelphia will have a two-man advantage, but right now they keep possession. Clock check. There's the whistle. And the call, a slashing call. And it's Bobby Lalonde who's protesting. And he's headed out.
With 39 seconds left on the two-minute penalty to John Wensink, Bobby Lalonde gets a slashing infraction, 8:39. So it's two men short for the Bruins.
And Clark back to Ben Wilson. Two-man advantage here. Over to Bill Barber to keep it in. McKinnon checking it. And then McLeish in front. Heavy action. It's back to Barber. Fires. Scores. Bill Barber gets one. And the Bruins get only one man back. And it is 2-0 Philadelphia.
8:52 of the first period. Philadelphia 2. Boston no score. Good passing here. McLeish back to Barber. Here's the drive. Looked like it hit something in front. May have been the glove of Gilbert and bounced up high right there. Yeah, he got a piece of it. And it just tipped up. Instead of going over that corner, it went underneath the crossbar. And Barber gets the goal from McLeish. 8:52, a power play goal. The Bruins get one man back, but Lalonde has to still serve his penalty.
Bill Barber checked. Clark kept it in. Paddock broke it up, not out. Ben Wilson, Philadelphia. Blocked by Miller. And Miller starts it away. He's checked by Paddock. Clears it to Milbury. Milbury drops it in the Philadelphia zone. 2-0 to Flyers, first period. 1:17 left on Lalonde's penalty. A steal by Jonathan, couldn't convert as he intercepted Barber's pass. Miller in the corner. Checked by Paddock. Puck cleared out by Clark. Stopped by McKinnon. Over to Milbury. And fed up to the Philadelphia line. A minute left of the Philadelphia power play. They're in front 2-0 as Barber scored and Clark the other one. And here's Clark. Bobby Clark. Got to Al Hill. Poked away by McKinnon. And Barber. Now again to Wilson. Ken Lensman winding up. Check. Gets it to Hill. Play broken up by Milbury. Poked away. Near out of the net. To clear it up. And into the corner goes Jonathan to get it. Jonathan trying to drop it in front. Nobody there. And Berbegaard starts it out. Stopped by Rick Smith. Over to McKinnon. Up to center ice, a steal by Daly. Hook check, Rick Smith, cleared away. Henley almost up. And back now comes Bade for Philadelphia. Steal by O'Reilly, gets it down. Shot, hit the post to the right of Mir. O'Reilly, Rick Smith, a shot wide. And the puck cleared out. Kelly is offside, collecting the long pass. Faceoff will be at the Philadelphia end. 9:09 left. First period, 2-0 the Flyers.
Yeah, great play here. O'Reilly picking up that loose puck off McNabb's good forechecking, and he drives the slap shot short side, and he whistled that one off the outside of the goalpost. 9:09 left to play. First period, 2-0 Flyers.
McNabb, O'Reilly, and Secord with Smith. Kelly clears it out. Redmond. Clearing back, it goes into the stands. Richmond and Bork still serving their major penalties. McLeish is centering. Kelly and Prock for the Flyers, with Babe and Daly on defense. Daly clears it in. Gilbert trying to move it out. Redmond checked by Babe, and the puck is in.
Ray Bourque and Bridgman will be out with 7:32 left to play in the first period. We have 8:46, so they still have a minute 14 seconds, but they will not be able to come on the ice until a stoppage in play after the expiration of their penalty.
Redmond waiting for the half. O'Reilly a flip, and back to get it. Mark Kelly played right wing. Kelly's clear, will be icing. Prop raises Smith. Faceoff call. Faceoff in the Flyer zone to the right of here. Rattel, Middleton, Jonathan. Broken Milbury. Jonathan to Milbury. Shot. Missed short side. Dope. Gonna poke it in. Can't do it. He lost his stick. Jonathan cleared it in. And it is called for an offside. Clark has Hill and Paddock on the wings. Bosnia on defense. Bosnia to Watson. Played in wide of Gilbert. Milbury broke up. Middleton checked by Watson in deep. Flyers keep it in the Boston zone. And get a faceoff in there to the right of Gilbert. Well, tremendous motivation for Philadelphia, and it has shown here as they have played very alertly.
Well, they have a remarkable streak going, Fred, based on the type of hockey they have been playing. It's remarkable that they can be as consistent. They have only lost one game this season, and that was to the Atlanta Flames, and we're now close to Christmas.
Dope on the faceoff, try to slide it out, does. And back for it, Bill Barber. Rattel forechecking him. He just fires it away. Milbury back. Milbury, Middleton, broken up by Barber. Linsman to Barber. Quick shot, save, Gilbert. And he covers up. And there's that forechecking as Bourque and Bridgman come out of the penalty box.
Watch how quickly Barber gets rid of this puck. Now, this is what we talk about. Good release. Goaltender does not know it's on the way until it's gone 15 feet. That was not a tough shot for Gilbert to handle based on that distance. But he didn't see it until it was almost halfway there. That great release by Barber. Good shot. And no indication that the puck is on the way.
Lindsman, Berbegaard, and Barber in the line. Miller, Sangen, and Lalonde. Milan. Miller, he's checked and ridden off hard by Lindsman. And Lindsman poked at him. He may be going. Lindsman. Not Miller. They can. And Lindsman threw the cross check and off he goes.
Well, Bob Miller kept his cool on this problem right here along the boards. That's a good play by Lindsman, using his body very effectively. They both sort of tussle each other, but Lindsman took an extra one as the referee was watching, and he's off for roughing at 12:43. Bob Miller stepped back, and he did not also get a penalty, so the Bruins have the man advantage.
Well, they call it roughing instead of cross-checking, but at any rate, a power play for Boston. Edmund and Bourque play the points. Rattel, Middleton, Foster up front. Here's Bourque. Bourque off for Foster. Foster in the corner. Now Middleton to Bourque, who's up at left wing to Rattel. Shot is blocked and bounces to center ice. And Rattel trying to get it started. Rick Middleton to Redmond. Now Bourque again. Well, Middleton flipped in. Foster goes in on Bridgman. Check. And Bridgman comes out of the corner with the puck. And off Norm Barnes into the Boston end. 1:03 left on the penalty. 6:18 left. Bridgman almost stole. is Middleton. Checked by McLeish. Philadelphia controls. Excellent penalty killing by Philadelphia. They are all over the ice on top of the Bruins. Out comes Foster. Foster did not combine with Bourne. And there are 40 seconds left to play call for the offside.
Two goals scored so far in the hockey game, both by the Philadelphia Flyers. One on the power play. The Flyers actually had a two-man advantage, 5-on-3. Barber is 17th of the year at 8:52, and just prior to that at 5:58, Bobby Clark is 6th.
McLeish and Hill, the penalty killers. Milbury flips it in. And she goes O'Reilly. Gage goes in, pins it. Philadelphia with a 2-0 lead, 30 seconds left on the penalty. And so far, the Bruins on this power play, now a shot on Phil Mears. McLeish and McNabb. And Hill replaces McLeish now. For Milbury, for O'Reilly. O'Reilly for McQuinnen. Shot tipped by McNabb, goes high behind the net. What for? O'Reilly in the corner. O'Reilly down on his knees. Gets it. And McQuinnen can't contain it. Penalty almost up. McQuinnen outskates Hill. Gets it off to O'Reilly. And O'Reilly's pass not quick enough for a breaking McNabb. And the penalty almost up. 3 seconds left, 5:20 left in the first period. It goes by Bobby Clark, unassisted, and Barber, power play. And that's the story. Beyond that, though, Philadelphia has checked superbly and kept the play away from Phil Mear in the Philadelphia Nets. Bosniak and Watson, their defense, Clark with prop. Full of instructions and details for everybody. Linsman, defenseman. And gets the draw to Bosnia. Quick clear. Well, Linsman out. Carries over the line. Drops it for Prop. Prop moves for a shot that's just reflected over the net. Bruins back. McNabb. Quick clear out, but right to Watson. Now McCrimmon breaks up a Clark pass. Going to move it up. It's Clark out of the pack with him. Clark over the line. Paddock moves in. Pokes it in deep. Backward McCrimmon. Can't move it out. Buzzed in. Tapped it in. Now O'Reilly winding up. Bruins started out. Catching the line chain. Off to McNabb. He's checked. Can't move in. Good play by Prop. Now McCrimmon on Prop. They were junior teammates. The puck goes center ice. McCrimmon back to Milbury. Way to Secord up the left side. Long shot. A save by Mear. The Bruins want to change up. 4:20 left. O'Reilly in front of steal. It's jammed and covered up by Mear and by defenseman Norman Barnes.
Well, the Philadelphia Flyers with some excellent forechecking in the Boston end, but the Bruins not able to find that man through the center, which would relieve a lot of that pressure. They're going along the boards, and those defensemen for the Flyers are moving in and pinching it off, and they're getting disorganized. And now they're making the passes through the center, hopefully, but they're not on the Bruins sticks, and that is helping to add to some shots on goal for the Flyers.
Draw to the Flyers. Well, I'm trying to steal on Barnes. Trying to move it out. Ballard in the corner. Norman Barnes gets it out of Bridgman, and he just drops it out. Philadelphia with the lead and making it very, very tough for the Bruins to get going. Here they can't move it to center with a good play. And Wilson moves it back. Now Doak. Clearing in. Bruins hustle in. Back from Wilson. Check. Milan steals. Good check. Miller. Dropped it in front. Bruins can't get it. And McLeish skates it out brilliantly. Now to Bob Kelly. Kelly off the Bridgman. In front. It didn't connect. Barnes with it. Shot blocked, and the Bruins clear it out. Miller can't connect with it on a quick clear out. Heavy pressure there by Philadelphia, 3:20 left in the period. Wilson. Jackson fires it out. And that will be the Philadelphia style. They have the lead and are pulling with the puck in their end. Bruins change up as they clear in. Here's Wilson getting it around to McLeish. Patel starts the play again. Patel from Redmond. Over the line. There it is. Open. A pass. Duncan couldn't get it. It didn't get through. And Rattel might well have taken a shot there, but he was figuring to set up Sonnen for an open net. Berbegaard on the puck. Broken up by Redmond. Redmond checked by Bays. To Barber. Now Bays fires in at Philadelphia offside.
Nice little burst of speed by John Rattel set him in behind Ben Wilson of the Philadelphia Flyers defense corps. But he looked for that centering pass instead of snapping it off. And John Rattel has been scoring very well of late for the Bruins, but has not been shooting as much as he should. There are chances when he's been in there three or four different times. He's already had 15 goals, 22 assists with 37 points.
Four rushes. For Middleton, he can't get it. Steal by Milton, keeping it in, he loses to Berbegaard, and a quick clear out. Philadelphia has the lead, and a little more than two periods away from setting an NHL record. Songa clears in, hustles in, Deary pins it. Lindsman takes it free, and Philadelphia skates it out. Berbegaard clearing in wide. In the corner, Songa losing to Berbegaard. Bort trying to come out. Bort picks up speed. First center right. Over the line. Goes deep. Still with it. Oh, Sargent couldn't get it. What a rush. McCrimmon fires. Deflects the middle one. Drive. Save. Rattel. Save here. And there were the Bruins' chances. Middleton and then Rattel on the rebound after a great rush by Bort.
Ray Bourque, who faked the pass and dropped pass over on the left wing side and then broke around the Philadelphia defense to set up a beautiful centering pass. But unfortunately, watch this now. Watch him fake the drop to Middleton over there on the left wing. Right there, he froze Buzniak, number 28, and out in front. But Sangan let the thing slip between his skates. McCrimmon with a drive. And here's the shot. Watch the rebound on this one. Rattel had it right on his stick. A lot of traffic in front. And he couldn't snap it by him.
1:28 left, first period, 2-0, the Flyers. Back to Milbury, shot clock. Seaford. Out of the corner, lost it though, gets it again. Now to O'Reilly, can't contain it. Milbury to O'Reilly. Off to McNabb, in on the right wing side, the shot, save here, and he hangs on. 1:07 left as the Bruins attack. Picks up here late in the first period. Faceoff is to the left of Meir. Clark, of course, out there for Philadelphia in key spots. On against McNabb. Clark wins it. Watson checks by O'Reilly. But Clark gets it on the boards. Out to Paddock. Played in the Boston end. And McCrimmon. He's checked by Prop. Puck cleared out of the zone. That's center ice. Fired over the line for Bobby Clark. Drops it. And it goes to Secor. Secor looking for O'Reilly. Too far ahead. A race. O'Reilly. And Watson. O'Reilly knocks him down. Philadelphia clears it up and Paddock just fires it out. They're not wasting any time with it in their zone. They have the 2-0 lead. 23 seconds left. Now Miller. Checked by Bridgman and knocked down. And Kelly starts it back. For McLeish. For Barnes. To McLeish. Pass in stock. Rick Smith. O'Reilly. 5 seconds left. Miller. Miller's shot goes wide as time runs out. And after After one period of play, the score at the Garden, Philadelphia 2 and Boston nothing. On the left wing side, Mel Bridgman and Terry O'Reilly in a duel. And staring at each other as DeMeco. Oh, I haven't even dropped the puck, and Bridgman ready to square off with O'Reilly. They're wearing a couple of C's, of course. And Bridgman earlier said something to Bork, and Bork just hauled off, and away they went. Here they go again. Dueling for position, Mel Bridgman and Terry O'Reilly, and McGill is warning them. A battle for turf, in this case, ice. Brad McCrimmon, Mike Milbury, it's played in. Osniak, Bervegard, and they move it out. Bervegard steals, slides into the corner. Oh, the hit of the game. Bervegard just smashed to the ice by Terry O'Reilly. McCrimmon to Milbury. Milbury is checked by Bridgman. O'Reilly after. O'Reilly checked by Bervegard. Bangs it away. O'Reilly all over the place. McNabb keeps it in the corner. Battles. Bridgman back to dig it out. Flyers break. Jimmy Watson. Now the Linsman. Linsman in, scores. Ken Linsman from Jimmy Watson. As Linsman picks the corner to make it 3-0.
Beautiful play by the Philadelphia Flyers. Ken Linsman. Watch him do this stick handling at the last moment. Watson will pass him the puck right here. But watch this good stick handling around Milbury and watch him look for that far corner. He could see it and he let the wrist shot go. That's where he wanted to put it, and he did. Linsman from Watson, 56 seconds, his 10th of the season. The Flyers, 3-0.
And the trainer tending to Dennis Bervegard down there on the bench after being smashed by O'Reilly. Bervegard. But the Flyers have a 3-goal lead. And they are checking diligently. Vitale clears it in. Meir makes the stop. And the police starts it out. Skating beautifully. Boy, he might have moved up the middle, but just offside was Ben Wilson on the right.
Oh, good passing by the Flyers, but Linsman made a fine play. Look at that opening, the far corner. You got a great shot of it there. Rich Tierney, our director, fine play. Inside the goalpost, just a little short, not too hard wrist shot.
Bork trying to come out, checked immediately. Gets it though, center ice. Off for Lalonde, Lalonde trying to sweep in. Spun around like a beach back. Now to Kelly, into the corner, Wilson just wheels it out of the zone on the far side. And Redmond back. Forechecked by Hill. And by Kelly, gets by both. Sends Rattel away, Lalonde, and Kelly checked him. Lalonde steals over the line, can't move in. And Kelly fires it out. Rattel, right back. Rattel up the right side. Trying to tap it in front. Broken up. And Norm Barnes carries. That's a shot that's deflected wide, kept in by Clark. The Flyers seem to be everywhere. As they have a 3-0 lead. Daly checked by Rattel. Moves it up the boards. Saga now a dope in front of the net. He almost lost it. Haddock. Moving around. Saga cranked him out. Check. And the Flyers fire it right back in. Looking for Jonathan. Now to Smith. Smith. Sergeant. Miller. Jonathan and Paddock fighting, and the puck falls in to Sergeant center. And Rick Smith by the poke at home. Sergeant the goal.
Tom Sergeant back one off Bob Daly's skate. And the puck slipped by Phil Mayer as he tried to make the centering pass.
pass. Here's Sondland coming through off the boards. He'll get the puck back right here. Now watch Bob Daly's skate. Right there, he hit his skate and went into the open net. Rick Smith tried to reach for it, couldn't do it. I believe Sondland will get the goal. Miller the assist. Comes at 3:03 of the second period, and the Bruins get on the scoreboard.
Well, Jonathan and Paddock were tangling at center ice. Sondland gets the Bruins put in two. Rick Smith to clear out. Center ice, Sondland. Got him back. Rick Smith, Sondland. Broken up. Sondland again with a steal. Miller can't move. And Clark gets it away to Prop and fed into Boston in. Jonathan trying to come out, can't. Drive, Bosnia, save. Deflected wide. Gilbert into the corner to Rick Smith. Can't clear it. Bosnia fires it up to Clark. Clark drops it off. Covered up by Gilbert on a face-off call. Bob Miller over on the Boston bench. Behind it there. Pick it up on the play. Seems to be his left leg. Face-off is to the left of Gilbert. Linsman against Foster. 3-1, the Flyers lead. Bosniak, a shot, a save by Gilbert. And he covers up. Linsman with Bermegard and Bridgman on the wings. And the Boston line, Foster with O'Reilly and Secor from the Milbury on the pass. Linsman out, Bridgman in against Secor. On the boards, Milbury taps it out. Milbury steals from Bermegard, gives it to O'Reilly. Can't move in, broken up by Watson. Primit, a flip in. Bosco to the board. Into the corner. Check. Gives it to O'Reilly. O'Reilly. To Milbury. Shot.
But somehow it slipped through. O'Reilly with a little flip pass back to Milbury. Watch the drive. There's nobody in front, but Meir did not see it till just at that moment. Now watch the puck between the pads. Now right there, everybody thought he had it. And he did, and the crowd did. And all of a sudden, it dropped in behind him and into the net. And look at him look there. And the Bruins come storming back. It's now Flyers 3, Boston 2.
Milbury, stolen by Lindsay. Foster breaks it out with Secor to O'Reilly. Foster trying to get it back. Linsman intercepts, and he's right back. Linsman over the line, into the corner. From Bridgman, he's checked by Foster. Foster fails to clear, and it's back left point. Watson score! Jimmy Watson from Bosnia, and that makes it 4-2, Philadelphia.
A big goal for the Philadelphia Flyers off an error by the Bruins trying to clear it out. Foster couldn't do it. Intercepted by the Flyers on defense. Here's the drive by Watson. And this went all the way. You cannot give the Flyers those additional scoring opportunities which they do not work for. And it's now 4-2 Flyers. Watson at 4:40.
Back in the Boston end, Dope. Try to move it out, Kim. Rick Smith. Around the other side, McLeish is there. Fires it wide. Rebound, Milano. He's up. Up the left side. And Hill rides the tell offside. And the play called. 4-2 as the goals come very fast.
Well, the Bruins had the opportunity to get it out, but Wozniak intercepted, passed it over to Watson on the left point, and this is the action. Gilbert went down, and Bridgman was in front. Watson gets the goal.
Rick Smith. Dope. Pass up, blocked by Wilson. And Ben Wilson controlling. Now Barnes. Pass block, out from below. Shot deflected by Wilson into the stands.
the base off inside the Philadelphia line. Well, we talked to Joe Watson, the Philadelphia scout. He said his goaltending, he thought was, I don't want to use the word a little suspect, but that was the feeling that they hadn't really been tested.
Well, I think you measure your team from the goaltender out and you assess each position, and I think that their goaltending is probably not quite as strong as the rest of their team. How it holds up over the course of a season, of course, Fred, is another thing, but I would say that I would agree with Watson. The goaltending is not of Stanley Cup caliber.
Duke fires and Mayer kicked that one out sharply as he was ready for it. Rattel and Duke trying to keep it in, but it's outside the line. But we were looking for goaltending from Gilbert along the style of that Buffalo game, and instead, Gilbert wasn't standing up for that last one.
Well, I would have to say that Watson drive came by at him very quickly with reflex action, but he might have gone down a little too quick.
So the Flyers clear it in, they lead by two. Batted around the boards, Middleton trying to come out. Middleton carries. Clearing in, Lalonde hustles in. And goes the right way, drops it out in front, but nobody there, and Daly skates it out. Three-man rush, three on two, the man open, Palat, his shot missed, and he had to reach back for the pass. Wide open here, Middleton guns it down wide of near. Sjøberg, up the boards, Jonathan Batley, puck goes to Sjøberg, 4-2 the Flyers lead. Boston goals by two local boys, Tom Sundgren and Mike Milbury. Jonathan over the line, moving in, and couldn't set up Sundgren. Jonathan battles Daly into the corner. Puck goes behind the net, Sundgren with it. In front, blocked by Neal. Cut out, and Miller was filled. A cross check on Philadelphia. Norman Barnes, and the Bruins will have a power play.
First penalty of the second period, Brian Prout for cross-checking at 6:50. Here's the play coming up. You'll see him right there. Cross-check Bob Miller and clear him out. And he's in the penalty box. 6:50 the time, the Bruins on the power play.
And McNabb, O'Reilly, Secord with Bork and Redmond. Draw to the Flyers. Poznan clears. We have a mock cheer for Gilbert. 7 minutes into the second period, it is 4-2 Philadelphia. A great forechecking by the Flyers, and the Bruins can't make a play. Bork trying to come out, McLeish checks him, forces that errant pass. Here's Redmond to Bork, some open ice. Bork deflects to Redmond, shot. Save. Hit the post, I believe. Bork trying to keep it in, but McLeish skates it out. Long shot. Great chance there for Redmond. Power play. 1:15 left. On the penalty to Prout. Redmond trying to move it out. Great forechecking by the Flyers. Great chance for Boston here. Trailing by two. O'Reilly, Secord, they tap it in. Back for Wilson. Can't clear. The Trimmon. To O'Reilly, blocked and cleared by the Flyers. And they make quick changes on the penalty, Gilly. Bork drops it off for McCrimmon. 43 seconds left on the power play. Clark was in, steals on McCrimmon. Goes to Wilson. Back in to Clark. Clark drops it back to Barnes. And they're keeping the pressure away from Phil Mir. Bork to McCrimmon now, up the right side. It is fed in, 20 seconds left. Wilson there. Quick clear over the head of Middleton. Gilbury trying to come back. Errant pass, Wilson with it. And the Flyers kill off the penalty. Magnificent penalty killing by Philadelphia. Out comes Prop. Richmond knocks down Gilbury. Gilbury on it again, now Rattel. In the center ice, but the Flyers there. They are skating.
They're about a period and a half away from setting a record. Here's Kelly with a steal. He breaks in, drops it. Wilson shot, blocked by Milbury. Wilson again. Shot kicked out by Gilbert. Kelly hit McCrimmon for Miller. Stopped by Wilson. The Termagard, a shot, blocked. Bounces to Lalonde, and he ices it to relieve that pressure. With the score, Philadelphia 4, Boston 2. Bruins hockey will continue in just a moment. Face off to the right of Gilbert. Bill Barber out on the Philadelphia bench. Johnny Pearson believes he took a skate cut from the linesman Flaherty. Miller gets the draw. Saga, who has a goal. Milbury has one for Boston. But the Flyers lead 4-2. We're almost halfway through the game. Breaking Kelly over the line. Bears in. Shot saved. And Kelly can't get the rebound in. And Gilbert handled him beautifully there. Back with Dope. Trying to move it out. Can't do it. Kept in by Vermegar. In for Lindgren. In for Kelly. Rick Smith around the boards. Daly. Can't keep it in. A breakout. Up to Sanga. Has to cut back. Flipped it for Jonathan. Didn't work. Bruins had a break there. And Daly clears down to the Boston end. Sanga to Miller. Miller in traffic. The Sun, but he was outside the line, bringing it back in. And it is 4-2. 9:32 left in the second period. Bosniak, Hill, and it's into the Boston zone. Hill on fourth. Secord, Paddock back. And the puck pinned and the faceoff call to the left of Gilbert.
Bill Barber fell down just in front of the Philadelphia Flyers bench, and just as he did, Flaherty, the linesman, Paul Flaherty, as Wayne Cashman, who skated this afternoon prior to the game, and he looked pretty good out there, and there's some thought that he will be back a week from tomorrow night when they play the Blackhawks in Chicago.
A fourth around for O'Reilly, can't move it out. Redmond, Secord, on board to McNabb, but it's checked. Great checking by the Flyers. They are covering the Bruins everywhere. O'Reilly with it. O'Reilly winding up. On a Secord, O'Reilly was hit and flattened by Paddock. They both went down. And in the corner, the puck fallen on by Bork, and the faceoff call. And the motivation is there for the Flyers. You can see it, and they are just sky high, and they're all over the ice.
Well, they're skating very smoothly and moving in the right direction. When two go into forecheck, the second man is always on the move, turning in the direction of where the pass is going. And so he's getting to that Bruins man who's accepting the pass before he really gets there, and where the puck gets there. And so it's causing some confusion.
Barber is back on the bench. His fork trying to come out. Checked closely by Kropp. O'Reilly starts it out. Fork up the right side. A flip in. Secord trying to hustle in, but back is Kelly. Secord checks him. Battles. Kelly has it. Checked by O'Reilly. O'Reilly wheels, trying to fire it in, and it goes into the stands of the face-off call.
But getting back to the Barber thing, I think that the skate just grazed him on the forehead. Did not actually cut him, but of course that can be a problem, and he is sitting now on the Philadelphia bench.
McNabb, Secord, O'Reilly, Clark, Kelly, and Kropp. They put a defenseman, Barnes, to cover O'Reilly. O'Reilly gets it. And now it goes to Kropp. Lead pass, Kelly. Kelly into the corner. Secord. Redmond trying to come out. Now Bork. Starts it out. Bork up the middle. A flip in. O'Reilly hustles in. Still by Clark. Let it go.
Well, O'Reilly had Bobby Clark beaten, and he put the stick in his middle, but watch this. O'Reilly sort of, right at this moment, sort of gave it a little bit of a swan. And I think that's what the referee measured into it. So there was no penalty, but the crowd were a little upset.
The lot of the Flyers, those small points they're winning, like face-offs in their end. Bade clears it out.
Icing. But you have to capitalize on the icing and get the draw. The last one won by the Flyers. Dwight Foster is centering there. Rick Middleton and Bobby Lalonde. In the first period, John Wensink and Paul Holmgren tossed out of the game. They get match penalties. But Brevin Bilbrey, the Boston defense. Lindsman and Foster. The draw by Lindsman. Just clears it out. Lalonde looking back in. Lindsman playing behind the defense has it. They are guarding near very well. Left point kept in by Milbury. Boy, they are guarding near relentlessly. Daly fires it up and out. Berbegaard gets the loose puck. Broken up. Lindsman trailing. Did not pick it up inside the line. After that long shot by Milbury, you can see Philadelphia doing a fine job protecting their goaltender.
Well, it took a little starch out of the Bruins by the fact that Watson scored 30 seconds after. The Bruins were just starting to get organized and get the momentum going when the crowd was behind them, and all of a sudden, the balloon did not have much air left in it at that moment. And that's the way we stand right here with 7:16 left to play second period.
They are forechecking deep. Hill. Bruins trying to clear it out. Jonathan, Bosniak, they're wrestling. Jonathan scraps, pokes it in. Bosniak back for it. Holding. Rick Smith trying to keep it in. Knocks the flyer down on the boards. And Saga starts the play again. Hill was knocked down. Doak, a long shot. Near the save. That's the first one he's ever looked at. A steal by Saga in the corner. Saga to Jonathan. Up front. Jam! A save near. Rick Smith trying to get it out. Richmond out of the pack with it. Bruins coming close there. Richmond. Trying to drop it off. Broke it up, and Jonathan breaks it up. Up the right side, looking for help. Goes on Jimmy Watson. Ridden off. And McLeish is back. Saga knocked down. Out comes Bosnia. Plays it off the boards, moves it in deep, back for Redmond. Up to Sorkin, way to Miller, with Jonathan, two on two. Jonathan. In deep for Miller. Miller digging in the corner. O'Reilly there. Miller. Bill. O'Reilly into the corner. Checking Barnes. Knocked down. Fires. Richmond works it out. All that heavy activity on the boards, and no chance in front. Redmond, O'Reilly, McNabb, with Secor. Oh, couldn't quite connect. 5:28 left, second period. O'Reilly hitting everything, even the officials. O'Reilly, Secor in on Barnes. O'Reilly in on Wilson. Kicks it to McNabb. To Secor. All behind the net. O'Reilly. Now Secor. Now McNabb. Nobody in front though. O'Reilly digs it free. For Redmond. For Bork. Shot wide. And finally covered by Bill Meir. Harry O'Reilly led the way with Secor and McNabb.
Good hard work by the Boston Bruins, but they couldn't get somebody set up in front for that good shot back at Bill Meir. 4:54 left to play second period.
Bilbrey, a shot, tip! Oh, it fell just wide. Great chance there. Dave in the corner, check. Middleton fights. Barber in action now, clears it out. No icing. Bilbrey down. Berbegaard checking it. They both wrestle to the ice. Barber gets it, loses. The Middleton gets it back. Berbegaard. Clearing in deep. 4-2 the Flyers. It's off to Lalonde. Lalonde. Middleton. Milbury on the move. Shot is blocked. And the play called offside by linesman John DeMico. 4:16 left in the second period. Milbury, he has a goal for the Bruins. and Tom Sargent of Clark, Barber, Linsman, and Watson for Philadelphia. Rattel with Malone and Middleton. Nobre and McClellan. Clear it in. Daly. Rivergard out to Barber. Broken up. McClellan back. Lost. And Sarrice tapped back and the fire is offside. And the Flyers' line now is McLeish with Kelly and Bridgman against Boston's Rattel, Middleton, and Golan. McLeish flips it in. Kelly and Dover into the corner. Kelly gets the faceoff he wants, and that's the hustle that the Flyers have demonstrated this afternoon. Foster, Sondrick, Jonathan, Foster line. Foster wins. And Tote. Sondrick. Broken up by Kelly. And Jonathan trying to regroup. Long one to Sondrick. Sondrick checked by Watson. And back to the Cleach. Just clears it out. 3:17 left. Doak up the middle. Locked and Bosniak flips it right back. Jimmy Watson. A quick clear in. Nick Smith. But Doak again. Sargent can't handle the pass. The Flyers bang it right back in. An exercise of futility for Boston here. Flyers change up the line and force an errant pass. Wilson fired into the Boston bench. And that is solid checking by Philadelphia. McNabb, Secord, O'Reilly right back for Boston. Almost double shifting, I'd say. Secord fires in. Barnes, able to work it out. To Bobby Clark. Play offside. And 2:24 left in the second period. Flyers have a two-goal lead at the end of the first. And late in the second, they have a two-goal lead. It is 4-2. Bruins against the New York Rangers tomorrow night at Madison Square Garden. Bobby Clark, you got the Flyers started with an early first period unassisted goal. They fire in. Wilson back first. Around the boards. Redmond kept it in. Downed away by the Flyers. They just have to fire it out, but the Bruins move it in deeper. Barnes. Able to clear it. All the way to Gilbert. And Bork. For Secord, he runs into McNabb. And 1:49 left. Norman Barnes to Bobby Clark. Into Paddock. Paddock into the corner, dropped it. Tipped in by Barnes. To Wilson, shot save, Gilbert. Secord, around the other side. O'Reilly checks Barnes, but puck rolls to center ice and with it, Linsman. O'Reilly has done his job. Hitting everything. O'Reilly. Steal by Linsman. Hit by Redmond. Linsman. Berbergard. Keep control. Now left point save. Shot wide. Boy, they make a rock with Gilbert in front of you. Here's a pass to O'Reilly. Can't clear it out. Linsman puts it in. Steal Bork. Bork left. Clears in. Backward phase. 4-2 the Flyers. Less than a minute left. Berbergard. There's center ice. Milbury. Now coming right back. In for Lalonde. Into the corner. In deep. Behind the net. Back for McClure. Shot. Save. And a clear by Babe. One of the few shots Bruins have had. Middleton. Battles behind the net. Checked by Babe. and Clark. And the Flyers tie it up. Faceoff goal with 24 seconds left in the Flyer zone. Well, one of the few faceoffs at the Flyer end. Miller will take the draw. Would like to get it to Middleton. Back at the points, Milbury and McCrimmon. Four to the Flyers. Clark against Miller. Clark pounced on it, tied it up. That's his job. Of course, even a tie for Philadelphia breaks the record, but they want a victory. That's been their intent from the start, and you can see it. Up to Lalonde, put that over wide. Middleton in the corner. Middleton out of the corner. To Lalonde, Lalonde. To Milbury, and it's shot wide. Great setup, Lalonde to Milbury. Milbury lost his stick. Well, the Bruins set it up for the scoring bid. And Mike Milbury had it. But his shot went quite wide. And the second period ends. Watson and Bosnia from Philadelphia defense, and an offside Philadelphia pass. We're looking at Bosnia. New addition. Secord plays it in. Bosnia looking for Clark. Too far. The permit now has Bridgman right on it. Hanging right into him, and Paddock kept it in. The Bridgman behind the net, the Clark in front, and Gilbert has to make a great stop there. Watson, a shot. Penalty coming up. As Bridgman went down, on the Bruins, in appearance, and Boston will be shorthanded.
The goaltender, Gilbert, draws the penalty for interference. Watch the action in front, right there. Bridgman went down, and Gilbert goes off for interference.
Boston shorthanded, a steal by Rick McLeish in for a shot, and he goes wide. Daly, right point. Drive. Collected wide. McLeish, left point. Daly, the other side. Pass to Lensman, broken up, and Miller looks it out with the line.